our first one, President Biden is a junior, so they may thank him for that, and rest in peace. The second piece I would say is that, won't surprise any of you, that none of us are planning tourist trips to Russia.